Right, guys, first, what have I got to do? I'm halfway through the research, and about halfway through my cannibalism, and about nowhere, anywhere, even remotely close to beating the game. Okay, so who do we have in chat at the moment? Let's see if we want to rename anyone around. Clean, Macridorf, Rixie, and Jin. Let's see. Well, Clee, what else were you expecting? Macridorf, I'm going to rename you for Clee for now. There we are. Right, let's get this contest set up. New contest is running.
We have prepared for any disaster. For every disaster. Not all of them at once.
Yep, so everyone start entering the contest. Klee is his favourite so far, it seems. Okay. Klee, you're really popular. Okay, right, things, what we actually got on here. Wow, this is shit, isn't it? Minus one health, I don't like minus one health. I'd like to avoid that as well, because I actually have food right now. Let's send a commandant down here. Roll your dice, monsieur. Oh, that's... Whee! Wonderful. Let's get you in there, I think. And let's send the captain down here now as well, while everyone is in there, then maybe we can get some dice back. Roll, come on, give us a 5 or 6. 5 and a 6. Let's do that. Now I'd like you to roll a 3 and a 1. Well, I'll clear that first so that we don't get any stay side. Give us a 1, give us a 1, give us a 1. Fuck you. And we'll send Jenna over here. See if we can roll anything useful, which is probably a no. Exactly 14, that's sort of useful. Maybe we can actually farm some food this time. Damage minus one die plus one. Damn it! I'm gonna save that for now. I think we can probably get Gingy some dice as well if we're not too unlucky. What on earth was that noise? That was a disturbing noise. Three people have entered, which means that one person hasn't. Mequiador, Klee, Jin, and Fucci. One of you hasn't entered yet. Still got time. The tie-dye guy, hello again. He's been here long enough before, I think. I'm sure he has, anyway. Now, oh, who knows? Anyway, come on, don't. Okay, so first we want to. I'd like to send my commander down there, but we can't because he doesn't have enough health to survive. Troy has one health, and then he'll live to be all of five, or dock two fives, use up my assist, and then get himself killed. So, Fricci's not going to back. That's a good idea. Let's do it that way. Right, Jennet, would you be so kind as to roll me a 15 with no 2s and no 3s? Fine, just ignore me. I didn't actually mean to ignore me, I meant to actually... I'll take that. Then we can send Fricci back here. Ah, should we send someone else? Let's send Clayton back. If we're lucky, we can roll some food with the technician. Or perhaps some... Okay, what do we have? No fives, no fives? One five. It's only Klee, who cares? Let's see if we can get a pair, that would be nice, wouldn't it? We can't, but that's okay. We'll put that there and that and go and sit in there for no reason in particular. That could have worked. Of course it could have worked. Every time. I'll send Fricci here anyway. We can probably get a fair bit of research out of him. Alright, give us a one! Oh, fuck you. On the other hand, we are now doing very nice on the researchers. Can't give it to anyone except Jin yet, and Jin doesn't really need it, so. We will send you to roll for dice or food, dice or food, dice or food. Or assists. Dice, food, assists. Dice, food, assists. Regain dice. Yeah, let's do the regain dice thing. I like having dice. Oh, let's just do both. That works. No impending damage. Wonderful. Boring. Thank you. I have had to sift through some buggy code one more time. I'm going to smash my fist through the monitor. Solvies, so work doesn't get lost. Plus 2 assist, minus 1 ship. Not really necessary right now. No upside, plenty of downside. Oh. Right. So there's actually no upside to either of these choices. Right, so there's no, literally no upside to this. So... I like my ship having actual health. Let's give it to Jennet. Oh, fuck you too. Okay, this sucks. Okay, Klee, so this is the beginning of a new turn. So, Klee, broadly speaking, what happens is, this is your ship. You have to survive until you get here. So each dot basically is a week, is a turn. This is damage to the ship, so let's take this one for example. This is going to do 1 damage to the ship at the end of the turn if I don't remove it. If I roll any 4s in there, then the person who rolls the 4 takes 1 damage, and I have to roll at least 11 total to clear it. Broadly speaking is how it works. At the moment I'm intending 4 impending damage, which is going to kill me. Yeah, that's the short version. Why do we want to send anyone first? Let's see if we can... I'd like to send Klee to the medbay to try and get some health back if we can manage that. I'm fairly certain that's not how this is going to go down. I do! Thank you! Thank you, Ekpridor, for saying that before I go and do something incredibly stupid. Thank you for that. Okay, so let's send... Yeah, it's perfectly simple. This is only my 21st game I've played on this, I think it's 21. And I have never completed the game. But, you know, other than that, it's simple. What if I sent the commander here? I could use any dice, immediately resolve the issue. Hello, Hazers, thank you for coming. Hazers. Thank you, person whose name I probably mangled repeatedly there. Thank you for coming. So if I could do that, I could turn 1 die into a 4 and just wipe a board. And then I have 3 left over to try and heal the ship. Okay. I think I'm going to send Janet here. Okay, I do want the assist when I fail. That's true. But I only need to roll a 3 to get that once I've cleared the rest of it, so... Okay, Janet, you're going to go here first. And can I help us clear... 5 dice! And you couldn't reach 11. I'm not... Oh, that's better. I'm not actually all that new. I moved channel, basically. So... I did actually have... I think it was 78 followers on my old channel. And... Roll one more time. Come on. Oh, get in! Beauty! Yeah, but I did have something like almost just under 80 followers on my old channel. Now I roll. Put that there, and we'll put that there. Yeah, but on this channel, obviously, because I decided to start it as a new channel and run that as a new channel, obviously I have to start from zero again, so working up again. And as you will see on the thing, when I get to 25, I'm going to do a special video, which I'm going to record tomorrow. Assuming I don't completely oversleep. Oh yes, we're going to send you over here. Now I can roll, and hopefully we have, doesn't really matter what we get, I'd be happy with, to be fair, I'd be happy with four ones. Okay. That resolves that. Now I just need to get a pair, preferably. Or even better, a three. Come on, 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 come on. Oh, thank you very much. You know, it's... Klee is going to be placed next. He has two health left. He's going straight to medbay next. That's what he's doing. Oh, great. So it's not even like... Let's just not put you in there, but he's still completely useless. Oh, stupid. Yes, well, there's nothing I can do. What is that? Klee, you're going over here. We're going to get you some health back. Come on, you can roll a five. If you've got three dice, you can roll a five at least, can't you? Yes, you can. Let's use the six. And we can put the five in here. And the two down there, we're back up to five. This is going surprisingly well so far. And I'm really, really, really going to regret saying that.
I checked our food stores, and it looks grim. We lost more than half our supplies with the module.
What did I do?
We don't find some creative solutions. Oh.
What did I do? I should have used this one, shouldn't I? Oh, I should have used that one, shouldn't I? Damn it! But I already used one research this turn. It's, you can't expect me to actually remember about research more than once a turn. It was hard enough remembering it the first time. I mean, it was just asking, that's just going to extremes. Hazers, I have never completed a game of this. Almost at Mars could basically means, yeah. Vayo flues one dice, and we get plus two, plus one ship, or everyone gets a dice, Vayo flues. See, that would take Jim down to one health, but everyone gets a dice. So far, at least, we're in pretty good shape. I have two food in the bank, three meats. I mean, Junnet's basically dead, but, anyway. I'm going to give one to you. I'm not going to give one to Klee, because he's at full health right now. So I'm going to leave that there as it is. Oh, well, it's not too bad, actually. If we send Klee here, we could probably get him some dice back as well. This could be a very good round. Let's start up here, because I'd really like not to be losing ship health right now. Yeah, it's always the fifth round, isn't it? Okay. Right, roll this, be nice. Nice apparently had nothing to do with it there. Come on, 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 come on. Six is, oh, that's almost good. Seven. Nine. Damn it. If I use that one, then those two, and I can get that back in there, plus one, use that, get you healed up, and then that in there. I think that was okay. Mapuador is probably shouting at me. Oh wait, Mapuador is shouting at me when I actually agree with me for once, or think I haven't completely screwed it up. So that so far is good. Send Klee over here. Let's see if we can clear this nice and quickly, please. Oh, fuck. Okay, that went better, not as good as it could have done. Roll again. Come on, give us a five, give us a five, give us a five. I'll take a six, I'm happy with that. Minus one health. Oh, we have averted that. Okay. Now we have just these two who have... I really want to go for some food there, but I'm really okay on food. So we'll send Jenna over here. Start off with a roll, and we'll take that, and then we have... Oh, that one is looking very tempting. I'll take that. I can't decide whether you should live or die. This may be... No, no, I'm not saying it. I refuse to say it. Okay, so we do now have repair on, which is pretty good, and we do have supplements as well, which give one dice to all crew, or possibly one food, so I'm going to leave them for that, and see if we can't... I have four dice, if I could roll three of the same, and then another three on top of that somewhere, that would be just perfect. Well, I'll take that, and I'll take that, and I'll re-roll. Come on, 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 oh, fuck you. I can't complain. Yeah, it's pretty good. Not perfect, but...
A transmission arrived.
Not boring! Right, first of all... Okay, oh wow, look at this. So we have full health for everyone, sort of including Gingy. Who has technically got full health, just less full health than everyone else. Pretty good on dice, given that I have two food. Plus one food, minus one dice. Minus 20 stress. Oh, that's a bit self-centered. And we could probably, if we're not too screwed... Ow. Ow. Okay, stop doing that. Not gonna do that one because... Yeah. I think I'm gonna do this one just because they're both pretty happy with their health right now. So, you know. I'm actually, in the progress of setting up a website for Dark Insanities for stream thingy. And as part of that, I am planning to have a Mumble server or something running off it. So if anyone actually does want to hop into that with me when I'm playing this one time and yell at me live as opposed to delayed by 30 seconds, then... that will be an option and I may eventually succeed. Okay, so this almost isn't looking horribly shit. Okay, let's see, where we start it? Well, Klee pretty much... no, not necessarily. Everyone's fine. No one actually needs dice, so that's fine. Is there anyone who has an ability which benefits the ship as a whole? I think if we send Gingy over here, because I would quite like to be able to get up some assist before I tackle that other one. Wonderful, sort of. Okay, so we have 6 and 5. No. Well, yes, but if you put that in there, That in there. Use that now because we really ought to. And then I will put that in there. Put that in there and that down there. Ah! I should have known, I didn't even look at chat! Ah! Yes, I finally did something not completely stupid and I didn't need to be told. Finally! Okay, so that's that clear, which is nice and happy. I'll give him two injuries there. And I'll take Janet first, because you have more health than Fuchi. Something I'm probably going to regret, and it's probably being yelled at in chat again already. But, you know, whatever. Now slightly more vulnerable. If I were to hold 3-3s again, then I would be very dead. One more roll. Give me something decent-ish, even. That's not too bad, actually. Ah, I'm learning! I'm learning! At long last, it's taken me a month and a half and I'm learning. Might not actually be worth sending Fuchi over. Might be worth... Then again, they have less dice than if I could get the cap in. I do pay attention to Jackley. It's just that you're seeing things 30 seconds or so after me, so by the time you're saying something, I'm not waiting 30 seconds every time something happens to see what chat says, effectively, unless I am. See, Cleet, you're used to always being on Skype with me, so you're getting things exactly the same time, as opposed to actually delayed. Okay, I did actually start the thing, didn't I? Yes, I did. No one's dead yet. Why is no one dead yet? I'm sure that's going to happen next round. Next week's supposed to be a really hard one, I think, isn't it? Let's send... Yeah, Hazes, that is true. When I actually complete this game, I do have another game lined up. Not that I don't like this game, but I've been playing this game for 3 hours every week for a month and a half now, pretty much. And I still haven't completed it. It's starting to destroy my anything. I'm going to send the captain this way. See if we can get some dice back as well as everything else. Oh, wicked. Two. Clear. Plus dice. Reroll. Something that isn't a one or a four. Great. Oh yeah, I think that was a fairly good use of dice, and now we can send you. Where do we want to send you? You're fine on dice, you're basically fine on health. You're fine. Don't need, don't can't use, don't need, don't really need, sort of do need, but we're going to go to the greenhouse because I would like food. I like food, food is good. I like eating. Okay, so what do we have? Come on, give us something good. That is something good, that is something good. Reroll once more and we'll see what we get. Give us another five. What is it with fours? Might as well put that in there. Plus two assist or plus one ship? Plus one ship and that. We have a fully healed ship. And no... Why is this going so well?
That suit, it's designed for the...
Yeah, I'm starting to work it. I'm starting to manage it now that we do it long last. Okay. Plus one health, plus a minus one ship, which is not actually a bad deal. You still have not chosen penalties. 10 stress for all crew. Okay, so this one increases stress for everyone, whereas the others only increase stress for people in the team. Yeah, the fun week. Reduce stress, you reckon, for this one? Yeah, I'll go for that. That's fine. I can agree with that. Okay. We're so far mostly avoiding cannibalism. The game is always punishing me. This game isn't a game which involves me and success. Right, this is Hell Week, so I'm gonna do that. And I'm gonna risk that as well. Should I risk that as well? I think I will leave that for that one because I suspect Hell Week is going to be long lasting and I'm gonna want that later. There we go. Yay! No, 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 no. What is this, Mikrida? What are you saying? Well, I know what you're saying. You're saying no, 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 no. I'm guessing you think I should have fed Gingy. It's Gingy. We don't need to feed Gingy. Is she even still in chat? Maybe it's suspiciously quiet recently. Let's see who we have in chat. Clee, Mequidor, Fuji, Jin, Hazers. Cool. Oh, I did the right thing! Yes, I did the right thing! Yes! I say that, this is assuming Mequidor knows what the right thing is. Mequidor could, of course, be completely bullshitting everything and making it up. Right, what do we need to do? Important ones. Sort of everyone, but okay. I'd sort of like Jennet to fix that one. Because Jennet has the most health to absorb the injuries when I roll 5 ones. Or, in fact, even if I roll 3 ones, because that will kill, do 2 damage per dice. Why is this working so successfully today? This isn't even. Maybe if we send Fritchie down there, because maybe they'll be able to get some health back at the same time, although Klee could do the same thing. Gingy's good where they are, because then maybe I can get some dice back for them. So let's start here. No, wait, where's the worst place to be using assist? No, let's start over there, but who should I send? Oh, I have to send you almost, don't I? Because I have had 4, 5, 6 all void before, Hazers. You'll be unsurprised to know I lost that match. I think I'm most likely to want my assists over here. So we'll start with this. That is an impressively good roll. One, one, two, one, one. That went well for you that day, didn't it, Mepidor? Okay, if we put that works out perfectly. I don't think we even had to, did we? No, I think we had to use one assist, didn't we? Okay, Ginny, we're going to put you here because I'd like to see if we can get some health back for you. Not health, sorry, heist. Heist, dice. The dice things, the one that you roll. That's fairly shit. So I risk rolling again because I only have to roll 2 ones again and you end up with 1 health, 3 ones and you die. Come on, please, 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 please. So close. That's okay. I'll give you one. At least we didn't take any damage. Three, and some dice back. And I should probably put a five in there instead. And yes, I know someone is shouting at me in chat right now, saying, no, 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 go for assist, go for assist. I didn't, sorry. You can flagellate me later. That sounded a lot dirtier than it was supposed to. So my captain here, see if we can't get your health back up as well. No twos, no threes. That was a two or a three. Fantastic. Okay. Try and first. See, I could put all these in and then hope I get a five or a six. Or I could put some in here. For the next person, let's not do that just yet. Put those in there. Roll again. Oh, that's just utterly shit, isn't it? Oh, let's dump that in there. Which one? If I do that, you have to take one health damage. Let's go for this one because then this is the best way to avoid everyone getting hit. Let's get myself some more assist, as mentioned. Roll this, and come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, now I get all the numbers I bloody need. Right, okay. Six in there, there's no point putting anything in there. One, four, and six down there. Reroll, give us a two, three, or five, please. Thank you very much. Prevent void, that's very nice looking. Although, I might shuffle them. You guys tell me if I should shuffle that instead of using any of them. Because I just don't have a clue what I'm talking about. And we take two damage. Given the current state of our ship, that's not actually too bad.
I see.
Moving on. Okay, plus one food, minus two. None of these are killing anyone, are they? No. Okay. I don't know what this is, but I guarantee I can eat it. Plus one food, minus two ship. What do I have at the moment? One food. Which I don't really need to use at the moment, so that's not too bad. Plus three health, minus... Fuck you! Minus 40 stress and minus one die. I'm gonna go for this one. We'll de-stress you. Minus one die puts you level with everyone else. That's not too bad. We'll do that, and we'll finish that. Well, isn't that just bullshit? We have full assists, so we've got that going for us. I'm going to want the commander up there, preferably without taking any damage, so I'm going to need to clear this room as well. So we need to clear that one and clear that one. We'll use Clee for this one, maybe we can get some health back. And we can give Jennet another die, so then we can send Jennet and Trichy up to the wildfire. I can prevent voids if I need to. Should I shuffle this, or not? Do you guys tell me? Right, we'll start with this one. Because of the voids. Like that. And now let's just see if we can get a 2 or a 3. We can. Wonderful. Yeah, I'm going to shuffle that then, because we've got that. So, minus... Oh, now there's some good things. I think I should use that now, probably. Is it worth using it right at the end of the turn? Or does it make any difference? Stress goes up when you get hit by a status effect. Everyone is going to get bollocked by a status effect at some point in here. Everyone has more than 30% stress though, maybe not Gingy. So ultimately it doesn't really matter, so let's just use it now. There we are. Now we'll do this one, clear this out. No ones, fuck, no, clear. Okay, so... do that. We'll roll again. See if we can't get a 5. Oh, no we can't. Well, that's nice of you. Let's do that, that, and that. We have one assist left, but it's fine. There's no benefit to sending either of them before the other that I can think of. Send Richie first. We could actually do more 10% less stress again as well, actually. Oh, this is stasis, so we'll just get rid of that, like so. Oh, I was hoping to avoid the brave for that exact reason. Thank you very much. Screw you. I'll put them both into there. And then we'll send Janet to finish up the job. What, these glasses? These are mine. Now, if we could avoid any 3s, 2s, or 1s... Oh, great. I have enough to clear it anyway. Let's see... what do I have left over? 2. If I clear this first... put a 1 in there, re-roll... give us something we don't already have. No, well, great, wonderful. Oh wait, we have one more reroll. So we have 4 there. Is it worth? I think this is the furthest I have ever got. Well, Macriano, why didn't you say that before? For goodness sake, Macriano. Okay. Oh well. Didn't hurt. Let's put that way. Okay, plus 1 food, minus 2 ship. I don't want to lose minus 2 ship, I already have 1 food. No movement damage and minus... that's... okay, that's an interesting choice. I could do that, give 1 dice to Fritchie, and 1 die to Fritchie. Yeah, I didn't really want to. We'll do that, we'll give 1 to Fritchie. We do at least have no movement damage now, that's quite nice. I don't know if I'll actually use it, but at least it gives me that freedom. Hazers, why did you have to say that? Almost impossible to mess it up now. Why did you say that? Why did you have to say that? Next turn, it's going to be everything on the ship. They're all going to have 4, 5, and 6 voids. All of injuries. Why did you have to say that? Okay, right, things. Okay, let's see what we need. We have 3 pending damage, minus 1 die. Ferici would probably quite like to go to the med bay. Uh, 15, that's at least 3 die. Yep, Hazers, if anyone can utterly fuck this up at this point, it is me. If there is anyone who has ever played this game who can fuck this up from this point on, it is me. I guarantee you it's possible. Okay. You think I can't? Let's see, we need... Let's just start with this question. I'd like to send... Yeah, let's do that. Well, like I said, we don't have to worry about navigating because we've got the Nova movement damage up, but let's do that. Why not? Come on, no ones or twos. Wonderful. 5. Let's put that in there, and this in there. Okay, so we've done that one. Let's send... I'm going to save Jennet for... Fuck. Okay, let's send... I'd like to get that one clear and then someone else... And again, I'm not much bothered on my food at the moment. There's nothing... maybe back there. Let's send... Yeah, Requiador's so fed up with me playing this game week after week after week. I'll send Jennet over here because the high dice are the most likely to give us injuries and stuff and things. That's goody good. 6-6. But they're the same. I could harvest food with that. I have been playing this game longer than 2 to 3 weeks. First time I played this game... ...was... ...on my other channel, so I can't actually see it on here right now. My old channel. And find it. I have been playing this game since the week it came out. It's more than 2 to 3 weeks old. It's at least 5 weeks old now. I could probably work it out if I could be bothered to work it out. Have I not finished this yet? Oh. Right, let's do that. And we'll re-roll for some research. Really? Come on, try not to roll a 4 or a 5. Thank you. Thank you, Jinji, for pushing me up on picking me up on Twitter. Maybe it was only... No, it can't have been that recently. I don't remember. I don't know. I know what I could do. I'll find out. I'm going to look at my Steam library. No, not that page. It's not helpful. Where are we? Tharsis. Why does it tell me how I... Why is it not telling me? Is it because I'm actually in it right now? It feels like forever. I don't know. Anyway, right, what have we done? I don't even remember what I just did. Okay, that's good things, I think. Yeah, I'll take your word for it, Ace. I'm sure I've been playing it for longer than that, maybe, but I don't know. I remember playing this the day it came out originally. So, I don't know. I can't remember, it's not, Steam doesn't want to tell me when I actually bought it, probably because I'm actually in-game right now. What have we got? Dice, no twos, no threes would be nice. Oh, well, belly to you. Dump that in there. We'll hold one... Four or two. I'll hold 1-4, roll again, and see if we can get some nice things. Like, really nice things. So, what do we need? 10. Damn it. One off. And we can't. Great, we can't do any. Unless. That's such a waste of time. Wait, let's clear this first. Shuffle. One health, put that in there. And I have a +3 pair 1 module now, that's quite nice as well. Not as nice as some others. And what does that leave us? That leaves us Klee, who can... Food, I think. Or should we go for assist? Or should we go for food? Let's go for food, because we might be able to get Janet some dice back at the same time. Come on, give us something nice. Come on, give us something good. I'll start with that one and reroll. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Do that.
None of this makes any sense.
I have no food, but yeah, who needs food? I mean, I literally have. I'm basically awesome now at this point. Yay! Why? That's a bad thing. I've only died twice in this, and it's like. Are we in 2 and 12 hours? 2 and 12 is a bit of a. Okay, +1 food, +30 stress, or no movement damage, but -1 dice. 2 weeks to Mars. Take the no movement damage, yeah, let's do that. We'll keep try and keep the stress. We don't need the food and we'll try and keep the stress down. Fuck you, game. Okay. Assists are going to be most important. Everywhere. Wonderful. Here, I think, possibly, because maybe not. Maybe not there, because if we do it there, we can get more assists back. I'm not bothered by movement restrictions, so we've got that going for us, which is nice. Cabin fire. Oh, yes, we need to have a cabin fire. I know what you mean. Thank you, Mercredor. I know exactly what you mean. And we're going to send Fritchie up there because it's quite a high number, and I suspect I'd quite like to. Cheat that one out. Right. Okay, let's. them. See if we can get something higher. Oh, just no, apparently. Fuck you. And I should have put that into research, but... Oh, fuck off. Bad troll. Stupid. Play. Got some dice back in there. Play. We'll get some dice back on there. Five this time. Six, I could take that. Right. Damn. I can't do anything with it though, guys. I've already done something else somewhere else. There's nothing I can. Should I just wait for that, or should I shuffle? Do I shuffle, or do I try and bolt cut to that? I will wait and see. Don't shuffle, we'll go with that then. After those dice, then there's nothing else we can do with that. Okay, next up is going to be, which is going to be better for one. Ginger, we're going to send you to do waste material because Janet has more dice. Avoid only ones, please. Fine, screw you. Oh, great. So close as well. Okay. Come on. Oh, lovely. Okay, we have that one cleared. Let's just leave some here. Well, I inevitably roll twos all the way through. No twos. Oh, isn't that beautiful? I mean, it'd be nice if I'd got other stuff. One off! Come on. Something nice, thank you. Timothy 223! Thank you for coming, hello.
After all we've been through,
I haven't seen this bit before.
It's a suicide mission.
Of course it is. Mm-hmm. Oh, I should have duct taped it. Now I'm so busy building up to. Plus one ship, plus 20% stress for them. 1 week to Mars, so I only have to survive one more week, and then I know exactly what I have to do regarding the flight deck thing. So, yeah. How much food do I actually have? None. I could do a cannibalism with that, perhaps, but plus 20 stress. So they get 10 plus 10% stress in that, and they get 20% stress anyway. Or I do this, and no one gets more stress. Oh yeah, duct tape's astonishing. Duct tape is very useful. You know what's really impressive about this? It's not that I'm actually still alive. It's that everyone's still alive. This doesn't make any sense. Do I do cannibalism on Gingy or not? I've not actually cannibalized Gingy. Do I feed Gingy meat or not at this point? Minus one max health. No cannibalism needed. Let's go with that then. Is that all? You were expecting something a lot more anticlimactic than that, weren't you, Mechlidor? Why not? Just roll. It's not like anything else is going to happen. I am basically just doing this because, you know... Oh! See, and I still managed to screw it up the very last turn, and I still managed to do something stupid. That's funny. Let's do that, then we can just happily say we finished with... Right on the last turn, and I still managed to fuck it up. Oh, that's so typically me. Should we send them all down here? Like, 1, 3 and 6, and 1... And very last, Captain goes last. About bloody time as well. Wonderful, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it be so awkward if Gingy got killed just there?
There were times I thought we'd never make it. Times I doubted it would even be here if we did. But there it is at last. Mars.
I put it into research, my Pedro.
It's time to learn the truth.
I'm slightly curious as to what the truth is at this point. You're so disappointed. Like, everybody survived. You know what that means? That means I have to refund everyone's bets. Yeah. Contact light and safe passage. I got an achievement for safe passage for keeping everyone alive. Yay! What the hell is this? I say this story's boring, but... Everybody dies. Oh, that's a bit right. What the hell? Well, that was extremely unhelpful. And I still don't know what happened. Oh, it's actually words. Well, that was fun.